Not even a heavy downpour could stop or slow down loyal Lula supporters. They came out in their numbers for the Lula Livre Festival, raising their voices to demand that former President Lula da Silva is set free. Festival goers all agree that Lula is a political prisoner.
Important for people to remain on the streets, for democracy and in defense of Lula, who is innocent. We will continue taking the streets until he is freed.
Lula's imprisonment is tantamount to abusing the rights of workers, of women and Afro-Brazilians. As such, Lula's freedom represents the freedom of a large part of Brazil's population.
Over 30 artists performed at the festival, while also expressing their support for the millions who demand Lula's freedom.
In the times we live in, I think Lula's imprisonment was a major step in allowing the incompetent far-right to rise. Before being a musician, I have my rights as a citizen, so I am serving my duty in defense of those rights.
To this day, Lula still represents hope for anyone who had lost faith. From his rise in the 1970s to today as a political prisoner, he's remained a symbol of hope and resistance.
Come nightfall, people continue to sing along. People of all ages and from all backgrounds promise that they will continue their fight until Lula is finally released from prison.
If I hadn't come out today, I would have greatly regretted it. I'm happy to be here now, living this historic moment.
June 2nd will remain a historic day, as people took to the streets once again to demand freedom of former President Lula da Silva. These people say democracy in Brazil came to an end after the coup against former President Dilma Rousseff, and it will only be restored with Lula free.